Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donnie channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donnie and today we're going to play some American Truck Simulator. We're here in Tulsa, Oklahoma with the old John Rudess Peterbilt 379. She got the M14 in it with the 18 speed and it's John Rudess reefer trailer. We're hauling tableware. We're going to Colorado Springs. We've got 38,564 pounds of tableware. So let's jump in this thing, get the lights going, and hit the road. Get out of here. 640 miles, so it's going to take about 12 hours to get there. It's a little longer run today. We'll see how long it really takes. ETA is set for 8 a.m. on Wednesday. It's currently Tuesday at 8 p.m.
Turn right.
So it does look like we're going to be driving through the night. Which is alright, I guess. I'd rather it be daytime, but it is what it is, right? So. Sun's going down. I think I'd be in this other lane over here, so we'll go ahead and get over there now. Why, it's clear. Hit the security checkpoint here.
After 50 yards, turn left.
Get out there on the interstate, we'll open her up. Actually, I don't think we'll be doing much interstate driving, not with this road. I think we're going to cut across the top of Oklahoma here. Probably follow like 412 down through there west. Across the panhandle until we hit New Mexico, and then we'll cut up north there in New Mexico. Take it straight up to Colorado Springs. For some reason, I can't remember what interstate runs north and south there through Colorado. I think it might be like I-25, maybe. Somewhere right around there. Just gonna kick back, cruise, relax, and just cruise on down the road here. I don't anticipate on anything going wrong, but I'm sure there was something will go wrong.
Turn right.
Right turn. JPX's 3 graphics going here. I bought this for a Euro Truck Simulator a while back. I didn't know you could use it on American Truck Simulator 2 until I got to do a little bit of research and reading, because I never read anything. But apparently you can use it on it too, so that's what we got going on. Bridge or overpass, whatever you want to call it. Last time I went flying through one of those things, I ended up hitting the damn little shack sitting there in the curve. Got the truck wedge sticking straight up in the air underneath it somehow. I do remember right, I do believe this is Z-Mods in 14. All the custom engine sounds are either Z-Mods or Sierra Block, one or the other. Those are the two I use. Most of my mods you can find on Steam Workshop too. Except for the paying mods, of course. You gotta pay for them. don't know why the clouds are white. I guess it's supposed to be like the moonlight shining through the clouds. Makes them glow like that. I was going to record this in 4K, but unfortunately, it's either the video card just can't handle it, or OBS just can't handle it, one or the other, but it didn't go very good. So I put it down at 1440, seems to do alright there. Instant cash fast service.
Again.
lights don't seem very bright. It's an urgent load or not. Thursday at 1:37. Oh, we got plenty of time. Towns, is you gotta slow down, speed back up a lot. Stoplights too. Woodward News. Who must be in Woodward? Still going on fuel.
After 50 yards, turn right.
436 miles to go. We should have enough fuel to make it there.
straight.
All that just to turn. Still in Oklahoma. They made it out of it yet.
Go straight.
yards, turn left.
People have 50 yards, turn left. Donut Planet. Miles. So we're almost halfway there.
Straight.
Thank you. Dalehart.
Turn right.
Oh, that ain't a road there, is it? That'll be alright. We made it one. And the sun will be coming up.
Go straight.
We're making some good time. Our ETA is going down.
straight. Keep right. After 50 yards, turn right. Turn right.
25 north. I thought that was 25. I think I'm going to add Project Next Gen's road textures back in though. Do 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 do. Destination. We are there. I have to ignore your sticker thing. I accidentally removed the trailer death file. Anyways, we made it. Let's go ahead and unload 640 miles, 12 hours, 55 minutes, 142.3 gallons of fuel consumed, $38,514. Level 38, 18 wheels of skill.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.